Hey everybody, John C. here in sunny Southwest Florida. I hope you're having a great day wherever you are today. Welcome to another Tipsy Tuesday. It's that day of the week. I'm going to give you a quick real estate tip. First of all, hope you had a fantastic Thursday. I hope your Thanksgiving was awesome. And here's what I want to talk about, a tip I've not really ever talked about, and that's commercial real estate. With my residential license, I can actually sell commercial as well too, but it's not my specialty. And here's my tip for the day. Use somebody, if you're looking for commercial real estate, look for somebody who that's their specialty, right? So you wouldn't go to a foot doctor and ask them to do hand surgery, even though they probably could. Your hand may not work as you would want it to. So same with commercial real estate. When you're looking to lease or purchase some commercial property or land, it's best to use a commercial real estate agent. If you're here in Florida, I have a guy who works the state. Glad to introduce you to him. If you're outside of Florida, the network I have with Keller Williams is fantastic. I can find somebody in your area. Have a great day.